Hello guys, this is Marina from Athens, Greece, and today I would like to show you my Ariocarpus retusus. This is a cactus that grows in Mexico. This is new in my collection, of course. I would love to learn how to keep it, so I'm making this video for you and for me. I have gathered information. This species is one of the largest of the genus Ariocarpus. It takes 6 to 10 years to go from seed to flower, so it's also one of the fastest growing species of the genus. It needs ample water during the growing season. Of course, it needs a mineral, gritty and very well draining soil mix. It's better to water this plant, let me show you, from the bottom than from the top, because when you water from the top, it might get stains on that woolly center of the plant. So it's better for the appearance, to water from the bottom. It is a hardy cactus. It can withstand cold and frost. I think that it can take up to 5 minus Celsius, of course. What else? It grows in a high altitude desert, I think it was I read that it grows from 1,300 meters to 2,000 meters high, and there are some species also that grow at lowest ranges from 200 to 800, but it's another species, not the retusus. I'm very proud for this cactus. I wanted it for so long. I hope you like my Ariocarpus retusus, and I hope to keep it. I hope I will be a good mom for this plant and that it will thrive. Wish me luck, guys. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for visiting my channel. Sending you much love and plant positivity from Athens, Greece. Bye bye, guys. Bye.